It started out as just a normal day.
Just like we did every morning, he kissed me goodbye, said our love yous, and I always told him to be safe.
For the first time since a standoff here in Minkler took the lives of two local law enforcement officers, one of their widows is finally ready to talk.
And they say God gives you what you can handle. Sometimes I question that.
Reporter Ashley Ritchie revisits Minkler 1 year later, tonight on the KMPH 10 o'clock news.